goes back to 1975. It's by jazz legend Donald Byrd. Now, back in the mid-70s, jazz was changing immensely and looking to other genres for inspiration. You know, jazz cats back then, they were no longer wearing European suits and skinny ties. They were replacing them with bell bottoms and colorful African wares, including Donald Byrd. He put out a record called Places and Spaces. It's a great record. You should check it out. And he wanted to bring the inner city grit of funk and funk lovers into his jazz world. Here's a track off that. This is Donald Byrd with Dominoes.
Don't you really, baby, when I see you sitting there so sad? I need to worry.